welcome back to my channel. So for today's look, I am so excited to be filming for you guys because we are now in the month of October. And if you guys don't know me, my favorite month is October. Favorite. For many reasons. One, because I love the weather change. It's now getting cooler. We can wear more sweaters and boots, all that good stuff. Also because it's my birthday month. My birthday is on October 11th, but I celebrate the whole month because why not? It's celebration. And because my favorite holiday is in October as well. Halloween is my favorite holiday. I get so excited for it. It's not even like the biggest part of it is like, you know, dressing up, whatever. I just get excited because it's like the scary movies are on and I just love it. I love it. Going to the scare houses, going to different parties. Me and my boyfriend and my friends, we do a bar crawl here in Pittsburgh. It's down on the south side. So we get like dressed up, get our costumes and do the bar crawl. It's so much fun. So I'm just super excited to be in this month finally. I wait for this month all year round. But this is the first look for my birthday weekend. So I usually do like the 10th, 11th, and 12th that I like do all, like a whole bunch of stuff. So this is the first look because today is the 10th. Yeah, so this is the first look. I didn't go too hard because it is like not like actual birthday, but it's, you know, day before. So I just did like a cute little glam. We're not doing too much, but we are going to go to the mall, do some shopping, little fun stuff. Maybe go out to dinner. And this is what I did for that look. I love it. I love the green. I hope you guys can tell. I love the green that I did in the crease and everything. Looks so cute. And of course, the gold just popping. But I hope you guys love this look as much as I do. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned because I want to do at least 3 more videos for my birthday weekend. I really kind of want to do 4. But if I don't get a chance to do 4, there will definitely be 3. So stay tuned for the next videos that should be coming up. But as always, love bugs, thank you so much for your support and tuning into my videos. And I will see you in my next one. Mwah.
What?
Look, I hope you guys enjoy this. This is the first birthday glam. There will be two more, possibly three. I don't know yet, but definitely two more after this one. I hope you guys really enjoy this look. I love it. I love how it turned out. The green in the crease is definitely a little bit different for me. Not the gold, that's per usual, but the green is definitely different for me, and I do like how it turned out. At first, I didn't know if I liked the lip, but I actually do like it. I feel like it could have either went either way with like a brown or like this really cute nude pink, but I do like it. I was gonna switch it, but I like this one. I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you so much for tuning in again. As always, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you lovely love bugs in my next video. See ya.